Hey, hello everybody, it's Antrenum here, and we are back in Library of Ruina. Last time we beat the Index Proselytes and we fought the Smiling Faces, that also we for some reason can see. Well, we lost to them, but I thought we could see their stats or something. And now we have to fight some Dramanages. By the way, I found an instant glitch, and that is the fact that I obtained the book of me, but then still burned it. Means that I cannot now see what the book is, because I did not beat the level itself, but I can access the abnormality. Also, for some reason, this got deleted. So let's see, I'll just make it one review. I decided to make a smoke deck, thinking that it might be interesting. So it went something like this. We'll try this out. If it doesn't work, I'll just go with a normal deck that has proven its worth. Will you enter the Book of Laetitia? Yes, I will. Oh wow, this looks creepy. And interesting. We have 4 of us against 5 of them. Here's a gift. Add a copy of a gift to Tage's hand. Block dice lose power by 4 times the number of gifts in the opponent's hand. Okay, I see. I don't know what gift does, so we'll have to see them. Gift. We'll just fight it with smoking pipe. And we'll deep drag here. We'll have to get a copy of gift though. Well, we can go for loss of senses, actually. This will probably win. We'll get staggered if we use more than one attack in this turn, so we'll just have to go for losing up and hope that it rolls high enough. We'll buff everyone. I'm so tempted. Well, I cannot use Mage of Death, but I will be so tempted to use it when I can, because it has the ability to one shot, but it doesn't always proc. So we have a whole person to use here. Let's see, we'll probably attack this gift wrapped friend first. Okay, no, we didn't block one of the attacks. Oh wait, if we don't clash with it, it doesn't do anything. Okay, let's go. Wait, it used because I have the Eugen's passive ability, wow. Well, we won, okay. We are winning a lot of clashes right now. I'm happy to see that. Okay, not now. So we'll have one gift, right? Oh wait, is gift not a status effect? Oh, it is a card. Explodes after 2 scenes, dealing 15 damage and inflicts 1 something. Barbarian dies if 3 attacks of that something at once. We'll use it here because it is pretty strong deck. Why not? We'll fight this gift with Gigik to get some of my light back. Here's a gift, let's have fun. We'll go for to overcome crisis here. And flying sword for damage. So I'll go for observe here to take this, but I'll probably get some copies of gifts. Wait, what am I doing here? I'm taking this one so I can help it steamroll. Like this. Now we have to fight Laetitia herself. We can just ignore that. So what did it use to fight it before? I used observe. Well, we can do this. Let's go. Oh no, we took a gift. We took two gifts here, no, that is a problem. We tied the clash? No way. Okay. We took two gifts. Alright, one of them is dead. We'll gain some speed on our smoker. Now we have to fight using gifts. Wait, when I kill them they turn into this? I thought it would be an easy fight. Oh no. Of course it isn't, it's Library of Ruin after all. So we'll use gift here because we can do that. We'll use flying sword. Here's a gift. No, I won't do it. I will not do that. Also, I like the name of this deck. It's funny. Because you cannot understand what that means. Also, you'll just steamroll. No, we shouldn't, we shouldn't. It will die and then respawn. We should steamroll this one. So we have two gifts here, we must take them out somehow. Okay, let's go. We took a gift. That is a problem. So this one's dead. This one didn't give any gifts. Okay, we did some damage. I like that this spider creature doesn't give any gifts. Okay, this one's also dead. We'll have two more spiders, right? Block dies. Yes. Let's give it to our smoker. So now there are three spiders. Gift replant. We witch's friend. Alright. OBS is recording. I'm happy to announce that. If we use in cover here, we cannot use gift. And Inkova isn't even that great. So we'll go gift. I see that they have weakness to blunt damage, meaning that you are supposed to fight them with gifts. A really interesting meta here. I enjoy it a lot. We'll just get the flying sword out for haste. So we'll go like this. This doesn't do anything. We can inflict some smoke on this spider. And we cannot inhale smoke ourselves. What is the gift situation here? No gifts, right. Great to see. Okay, we did some damage. No, my gift rolled low. So this guy is staggered. This is two. This one's dead. Alright. No, don't stagger me. Thank you. Why do we always go up and then go back in emotion level? We also have deep drag now. We'll use deep drag, definitely. We'll gain some smoke. Like this. But we clash with deep drag. I'll go for observe here. On this we witch's friend. We have bungee of death. Will we use it? We definitely can try. Let's try to use it, at least. If it rolls high enough, I will be shocked and also pleased. Let's go for Flash and Strike for a lot of damage here. Oh wait, it's different attack now. She only has one... Oh, Is it because all of the normal gift wrap friends are dead, so she doesn't have a second block? Interesting. We rolled enough? Twice in a row. Deep drag worked well. So we killed two of them. Oh, we rolled. No, we didn't roll max. Yeah, boy. 50 damage. I'd love to see that. I love to see it so much. Here we go. Like this. This looks like a pretty easy fight. If it doesn't throw another curl ball at me like it did with the spiders, I'm okay. We'll go for opportunity spotted because we have enough strength here. We should take this clash away from her because she will get staggered. We have flash fillet here. We'll just tackle Tisha at this point. No, we didn't roll high enough. Okay, we did some damage. We deflect. Oh, she's taking a lot of damage. We're just beating up a child at this point. Okay. Also, this is the book is supposed to hold the best possible place for the military to be. What is this? Why is it comfortable here? I don't know. Also, we have 3 speed die on Yujin, and 4 if we count the staggered one. So, we'll just steamroll at this point. Deep drag easily overpowers the entire kit of hers. No, that was a mistake, I'll do like this. So we can go with deep drag here. Nice, alright. Only Hod is staggered. No, not only Hod is staggered, Letitia is also staggered. So at this point she should be always fatal. Not like I'll see that because she'll probably be dead here or staggered and get fatal resistances anyways. But looks like it is the end of the fight, and happy to announce that this wasn't too difficult. Oh, we have a gift. How do we have a gift? Oh, because she gave it to us, okay. Wow, this gift almost exploded. Oh, because she was staggered. So, if a character is staggered, the gift still procs itself. Interesting. Okay, so now we have Letitia complete. Funny prank. The first day of any combat page to the brilliant place will roll either the maximum or the minimum value. Take 2-7 damage if it rolls the minimum value. Interesting. So if I use this with Boundary of Death, it either kills everyone or kills myself. And it's interesting because this might be pretty useful on Yujin. I'll have to figure it out. I started the scene, sneak a friend into one of the combat pages in hand. The page with a friend gains 2-4 power, however, if the page is not used within 2 scenes, it exhausts, dealing 2-7 damage to the barbarian. So basically a gift card, but to an existing page and gives power. The first opponent to clash against the selected barbarian gains the giftee status. If the giftee clashes against a character other than when it gives the gift explodes with a 40% chance, dealing 2-7 damage at the start of the clash and inflicting to bleed next scene. Well, wait, the gift persists? If it still works after one clash, it is great. If not, it is alright. I feel like at tier 2 it should persist. Also, there is no post-fight anything at this point, no text, so that is kind of cool. Completely realize the flow of technological sciences. Wait, what? completely realize, as in get all dromedaries. Alright. We also have Melkas, but we don't have much time for Melkas. So, see you with the dramatic suppression next video. Let's just see. Will you enter the Book of Queen Bee? Not now, but Queen Bee, it sounds interesting. Also, we have 5 people here. That's great. So, yeah. If you watched this far, thank you for watching, and I'll see you around. Goodbye!